Goran Pollack lost out in his semi-final to Colin Oates. Smagulov, for his part, well, he defeated Elio Verdi, Elio Verde of Italy. Having lost out to Korea's Kim Lin Hwan in the first of the quarterfinals. We'll see the Korean Kim Lin Hwan in the next bronze medal match. Not quite worth Yuko, that one. I thought it was pretty good. Cortez thought so, but was overruled. Pollack, beautifully done. Only going to come away with Yuko, but really quickly onto that. Smagulov up and onto Pollack's hip and then over. Just the Yuko, good call again. It really looked like Smagulov saying, in the absence of anything else, I'll just throw this in. A little bit of desperation creeping in now as the clock begins to tick away. Minute and a half left to go. Smagulov's going to have to go for it at some stage. That Yuko on the board is going to cause real problems. He can't think that in such a short space of time, Pollock will collect sufficient penalties to put him out of it, so it must be a score. For Smagolov, he must come up with a score. Left it a little bit too late to begin to open up. At the minute and a half mark, that's when he should have been putting his foot down. With 27 seconds left to go, put in one attack, and then at 16 another, and since then, well, Pollock has just been able to keep him out. Golan Polak of Israel takes